first just tell me a bit about lupus and what it is?
So lupus is an uncommon disease where the body's own immune cells, normally designed to fight infection, are attacking the host tissues, the skin, the joints, the kidneys, the brain. So it is quite a serious disease, a disease that has no cure and only has treatments that control the symptoms and to reduce the inflammation.
I was a mother of two young children and I was tired. I wasn't able to be sort of the active mum running around with the girls. I found that I had to stop a lot more often. I couldn't bend to lift them up. And it was just that general ache that I had quite a lot of the time in the early stages.
Translational Research Collaboration is there to address areas of unmet need, diseases like lupus, where we don't have a cure and treatment development has been relatively slow. We're looking at reducing the reliance on treatments such as steroids that have been used for the last 50 years but have considerable side effects for patients.
Over the years, I'd had sort of highs and lows with regards to how active my disease was. I saw my consultant and at that point, my disease was quite active. I spoke with him about possible alternate ways that the disease could be managed, not necessarily using the steroids. Then spoke with doctors on the lupus trial and then decided that yes, I wanted to take part.
And what is the BEAT-Lupus trial?
So it involves testing a combination of two relatively new treatments, targeted treatments that target the immune system, those cells that are attacking the tissues, to try and stop the disease in its tracks. And it's comparing those treatments with the conventional treatments to see whether it's any better than what we have at the moment.
In the past, I'd given blood and I knew that once that I had the lupus, I couldn't do that. So being involved in the trial was one of the things that I thought, well, actually, I can give back, I can help others. And if my involvement helps the research develop further, then I definitely will join. You get to see the same consultant once a month. You're having regular checkups with regards to all your different aches and pains. If you've got any things that you're thinking about, I don't know if that's related or what, you can sort of ask. And it's easy.
For patients with lupus, how can they get involved with this trial?
Well, because we've involved the whole country and the specialist centres where patients are treated, they just need to go to their specialist lupus doctor and talk about whether they would be eligible to take part in this trial.